everyone, myself Rajpira Kaur and you are watching News Moment English channel. Welcome to this channel. Have a look on this breaking news. Northeastern India state of Assam was shaken by an earthquake on Wednesday morning. The quake measured 6.4 on the Stryker scale. The tremors, which started from Assam, were felt in North Bihar, northern part of West Bengal and part of Northeastern. State Health Minister Hemant Biswa Sarma said that severe earthquake was felt in Assam. More information is currently awaited. The quake had a magnitude of 6.4 on the Richter scale. According to the National Center of Seismology, it started from Tejpur in the state. According to the Seismology Center, the first quake was felt at 7:51 a.m. According to the report, two more tremors were felt around 7:55 a.m. and a few minutes later there is a news that the intensity of the earthquake was such that cracks appeared in many buildings. Here, after the earthquake, Prime Minister Narendra Modi had discussed with CM Sonowal earlier on April 5. There was an earthquake in Sikkim. The quake measured 5.4 on the Richter scale at that time, according to the reports. According to the Bhasha, an official had said that tremors were also felt in Assam, West Bengal and Bihar. The epicenter was reported at the depth of 10 km near the Indo-Bhutan border. Biofina. Drink healthy, stay healthy. For trade inquiry, mail care RKM group in toll-free number. You can call 1-800-258-7060. People who come to Durgapur Mahakama Hospital to take the second dose of corona faced huge difficulties. A long line of people was seen in front of Durgapur Mahakama Hospital, flouting the rule of maintaining distance between each other under corona rules. The case did not end there. The token from the hospital for the second vaccine did not indicate when the vaccine could be. As a result, even after standing in the line on both sides of the Durgapur Subdivisional Hospital premises, the corporation of the hospital authority was not forthcoming, which led to the restatement among the common people. Allegedly, Durgapur Subdivisional Hospital is not sought at of first
and
dose
no
of
one knows when the second dose will be given after receiving the token.
If the hospital authority had given written notice, people would not have been in trouble. Meanwhile, on Wednesday, there was a shuffle between the common people who come to get the second dose. Police had to come to the Durgapur Subdivisional Hospital to deal with his situation. Motion open scholarship test for class 7 to 12th student. Get up to 50% scholarship for season 21-22. Motion Durgapur Center 9434822278. From Purulia, according to Vikas Prasad, the Purulia district police showed thumbs up to the corona rules, providing masks to the people without mask and wearing of legal action next time, while giving proper education to the youth by doing push-ups city under the assumption of the district police. Sardar Police conducted a corona awareness campaign. People were repeatedly encouraged by the mic to wear mask when leaving their homes. Masks were provided to adults and women who went out without mask, while many youths without wearing masks were caught and paused off the road and released after giving a wearing warning for the next time.
Chirispatro Devenna Shaharer Samasto Dokandatpana Bhattatamula. কোন ব্যক্তির মুখে যদি মাস্ক না দেখা যায় তাহলে সাথে সাথে সেই ব্যক্তির দূরত্ব বজায় রাখুন। শহরের সমস্ত দোকানদারদের অনুরোধ করা হচ্ছে কোন ব্যক্তিকে মাস্ক ছাড়া কোন শারীরিক দূরত্বের কথা আইনি ব্যবস্থা নেওয়া হচ্ছে এবং নেওয়া হবে। অপ্রয়োজনে বাড়ির বাইরে বেরিয়ে আসবেন না, কোন জায়গায় দাঁড়ানোর সময় মহামারী থেকে মুক্তি পাওয়ার জন্য
আচ্ছা, পুরুলিয়া থানার পক্ষ থেকে প্রশাসনে আমি ডিএসপি ডিএনডি বলছি, আপনাদের যত দোকানদার আছেন সবাইকে অনুরোধ করা হচ্ছে, আপনারা আপনাদের দোকানের সামনে নো মাস্ক নো এন্ট্রি, নো মাস্ক নো এন্ট্রি আপনারা প্লিজ আপনাদের রিকোয়েস্ট করা হচ্ছে, আপনারা নিজের দোকানের সামনে লাগান এবং এটা মেনটেন করুন যাতে কোনো মাস্ক না নিয়ে কেউ যেন দোকানে ঢুকতে না। আমরা দেখতে পাই যে আপনাদের মাস্কের সামনে নো মাস্ক নো এন্ট্রি যেন লাগানো আছে। আর একবার আপনি সব দোকানদারকে অনুরোধ করছি, আজকে আমরা কিছু কিছু দোকানে দেখছি কিছু কিছু দোকানে নেই, তো যে নো মাস্ক নো এন্ট্রি এবং কোনো মালও দেবেন না, শুধু এটা লাগাবেন না, এটা প্রপারলি যেন মেনটেন করবেন যাতে এটা মেনটেন হয়। কালকে আমরা আসবো, কালকে আমরা দেখবো যেন কোন সব দোকানদারের সামনে যেন এটা লাগানো থাকে। আপনাদেরকে আরেকবার অনুরোধ করছি, নো মাস্ক নো এন্ট্রি এবং নট অনলি ওটা শুধু কোয়েস্ট করে লাগাবেন, ওটা কিন্তু আপনারা মেনটেনও করবেন। এটা না করলে আমাদের পক্ষ থেকে এটা সম্ভব হচ্ছে না প্রত্যেক লোককে বোঝানো, এটাতে জনগণের সবার দায়িত্ব রয়েছে, সবার এটা মানে সবাই মিলে না ই করলে এটা সম্ভব না, এটা একলা প্রশাসনের পক্ষে এটাকে তুলে ধরা। আজকে আমরা পেপারে নিউজে সব জায়গায় আপনারা দেখতে পাচ্ছেন অক্সিজেন নেই, স্টেশনে বেড নেই, হাসপাতালে বেড নেই, তারপর এত লোক মারা যাচ্ছে যে যেখানে যে ডেড বডি পড়াতে যাচ্ছে সেখানে ফাঁকা জায়গা নেই, সেখানে এত ডোম পাওয়া যাচ্ছে না, এরকম অবস্থা আছে। তো আপনাদের আর একবার অনুরোধ করছি, যাদের বাড়ির লোক সবার প্রিয় আছে সবাইকে অনুরোধ করছি, আপনার নিজের নিজের দোকানের সামনে যারা পথচারী আছেন তাদেরকেও বলছি, যারা মহিলারা আছেন, যারা দোকানদার আছেন, যারা হয়তো ডেলি এখানে মাল বিক্রি করতে আসেন, সবাইকে অনুরোধ করবো আপনারা প্রত্যেকে যেন অবশ্যই মাস্ক ব্যবহার করেন। আর একবার আপনাদের কাছে এই অনুরোধ রেখে আমি শেষ করি, কাল থেকে আমরা যেন প্রত্যেক দোকানের সামনে দেখতে পারি নো মাস্ক নো এন্ট্রি আছে।
সাত আট নয় দশ এগারো বারো তেরো চোদ্দ পনেরো ষোলো সতেরো আঠেরো উনিশ বিশ আরেকটা।
According to Vikas Prasad, a poorly loaded pickup van suddenly caught fire on Wednesday near Prabhilia No. 8, turn of Nithuria Police Station. In the incident, the vehicle was completely burned to the ash. The fire brigade reached from Raghunathpur and extinguished the fire. The driver, Kalasi, escaped in the incident. Nithuria police sources said that on Wednesday, a pickup van was heading towards Asansol from Raghunathpur. Meanwhile, a straw lantern moving vehicle suddenly caught fire in Parvelia. प्रेस मीट ऑफ जितेंद्र कुमार तिवारी निघा अकॉर्डिंग टू अंकित श्रीवास्तव सुरजीत सेन गुप्ता रिपोर्टेड बाय देम द रिजल्ट ऑफ असेंबली इलेक्शन विल बी डिक्लेयर ऑन मई 2 But even before this, BJP candidate from Pandeshwar Assembly consequently, Jitendra Kumar Tiwari, come forward to help the people in view of the growing outbreak of the coronavirus pandemic. During a press conference on Wednesday, he issued 3 helpline numbers to help the people of Pandeshwar Assembly consequently in view of the coronavirus crisis. Calling the helpline number will provide 24 hours assistance. He said that election result would come on May 2.
हमारे पांडवेश्वर में जो फिनांस भारतीय जनता पार्टी का जो कमेटी है उसके कन्वेनर सुजन सुप्रधर, को कन्वेनर गोसाई बावरी, हमारे जिला के सीनियर नेता हमारे घनश्याम राम, हमारे मंडल सभापति संजीव बावरी, मंडल सभापति गोपीनाथ बावरी बागवी, हमारे मंडल सभापति तोमय घोष और परेश घोष हमारे और एक मंडल सभापति अस्वस्थ हैं इसलिए आज नहीं आ पाए। चुनाव हो चुका है, चुनाव का परिणाम 2 तारीख को आएगा, लेकिन चुनाव के परिणाम के लिए हम पांडेसर की जनता के सेवा में उसके पहले हम अपेक्षा करें घर में बैठे रहे ऐसा हम नहीं सोचते। जनता की सेवा के लिए आज से ही कल से ही हम लोग उतरने वाले हैं और हम लोग अभी मूल जो लड़ाई है जनता की प्राणों की रक्षा ही मूल लड़ाई है और कोरोना का ये जो प्रकोप है इससे जनता के जीवन को बचाने के लिए हम लोगों ने निर्णय लिया है कि हम चाहते हैं कि पांडेसर का हर व्यक्ति कम से कम मास्क यूज करे, विदाउट मास्क कोई घर से न जाए और इसके लिए 30 तारीख से हमारे हर मंडल में हमारे कार्यकर्ता घर घर जाकर मास्क पहुंचाने का काम करेंगे और यदि कहीं कोई नहीं पहुंच नंबर आज ये जारी कर रहे हैं, इस नंबर में यदि कोई फोन करता है पांडेसर का निवासी तो ये फोन करने के 48 घंटे के अंदर उसके पास मास्क पहुंचा दिया जाएगा। इसके अलावा भी कोरोना से रिलेटेड और भी यदि कोई समस्या है, उम्रदार आदमी है, कोई बेटा बेटी कोई नहीं है घर में, देखने वाला कोई नहीं है, मुसीबत में है, इस नंबर पर फोन करें, हमारा कोई ना कोई कार्यकर्ता जाकर बेटा की भूमिका निभाएगा, वो काम वो करेगा। ये नंबर हम लोग आपके साथ शेयर करना चाहेंगे, नंबर है 7865902094, 7865947545, 7029188605। ये 3 हेल्पलाइन नंबर है, 24 घंटा ये हेल्पलाइन नंबर खुला रहेगा। कभी भी पांडेसर का कोई भी व्यक्ति, चाहे वो भारतीय जनता पार्टी करता हो, तृणमूल कांग्रेस करता हो, कांग्रेस करता हो, CPM करता हो, SUCI करता हो, निर्दल हो या किसी पार्टी से जुड़ा हो ना, किसी भी धर्म का हो, किसी भी जाति का हो, किसी भी वर्ग का हो, पांडेसर का हर व्यक्ति सुरक्षित रखना चाहिए, यही हम सारे भारतीय जनता पार्टी परिवार का सपना है और इसके लिए हम लोग चुनाव के परिणाम के तक नहीं इंतजार कर रहे हैं, उसके पहले से कमर कसकर आज से हमने उतर रहे हैं। यही बात आपसे शेयर करने के लिए।
कपूर अकॉर्डिंग टू रोहित महंकार ट्राइंग टू स्टैब हिज वाइफ इन बोथ डे लाइट, the girl was also injured while trying to save her mother. The incident took place in Rajendra Prasad area near Ipsco township in the Durgapur. Accused Santosh Kumar Roy was arrested in the incident. The incident caused the widow's widespread panic in the area. The incident was reported to the Vision Outpost police. Police rushed to the spot. Police rescued the mother and he was admitted to the Ispat Hospital in Durgapur. According to police sources, the couple used to run a hotel. The initial guess of the police is that this incident may have happened due to the marital quarrel. The police have investigated the whole incident. From Pandeshwar, Ramanand Paswan with cameraman Manthan Paswan. According to him, light bombs were recovered in the bucket from garden of our down house of BJP worker. The incident took place in Katori village of Jamuri Assembly. Consequently, tension spared in the area regarding this incident. Police have started investigation into the case. Pandeshwar police raid raided the garden of the abandoned house of BJP activists Kartik Mandal in Dangalpada of Katodi village on Tuesday evening, recovered three live bombs placed in the bucket by chance. The bomb was covered into the sand in a bucket. Voting took place in West Bengal district on Wednesday. On Monday, the 26th, however, voting ended peacefully. Police recovered the bomb and took it to the police station. Political pressure has been created regarding the incident. Consequently, Trimul candidate Hare Ram Singh said that this is a matter of great concern. He alleged that the BJP had stockpiled bomb to capture polling station. Durgapur, in a Dompada of Sagar Bagan, ward number 29 of Convention Police Station area BJP, Kokovin Police Station area BJP women and men activities were accused to the breaking into the house of polling agent and beating the Trimul worker. In addition, women activities have been accused of the beating and break into the house. BJP workers take up protest in front of Kokovin Police Station demanding arrest of the attacker. From Asansol, in the Corporation Commissioner Office of Asansol Municipal Corporation, Asansol Municipal Commissioner and Administrator Nitin Singhania held a meeting with the officers regarding Corona. It was decided in the meeting that in case of death or due to Corona infection, the death certificate will be issued by the Asansol Municipal Administration at the cremation ground itself, so that the relatives of the deceased do not have any problem for this. The person of the concerned department of the corporation have been deployed there. Phase of polling is April 29 in the state. In this phase, elections are to be held for a total of 35 seats in Malda, Murshidabad, Birbhum and North Kolkata. The final stage is going to be challenging for the Election Commission in the many ways. On the one hand, the situation is deteriorating due to the Corona pandemic. On the other hand, there are various sensitive assembly consequently in Malda and Murshidabad district bordering Bangladesh. Apart from this, Birbhum district is also extremely sensitive. Former State Minister Upen Vishwas has left Mamata Banerjee ahead of the final phase of the ongoing assembly election in West Bengal. He has resigned from the Trimul Congress. Former CBI officers have been among the people very close to the Upen Mamata Banerjee. However, for the last few days, he was angry about the working style of the party and was constantly being vocal. Sources also to him said that on Wednesday that he had sent his registration and resignation to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee via email. Fire broke out in the Huda Panchayat Samiti office of the district on Wednesday due to which there was an uproar. According to the information, a fire broke out on the upper floor on Panchayat Samiti office on Wednesday afternoon. The fire accused and assumed a fighting form as soon as it came to the notice of the employees working in the Panchayat Samiti. The information was immediately given to Huda Police Station and fire department.
here as much from news movement, being with the end in mind, Stephen R. Covey.